파울을 파울을 이렇게 해야 되네.
Did you see it?
Pretty bad.
나 이렇게 해야 되네.
1 hour delay, unfortunately. Do apologize for that. They're getting work on the airplane for a few minutes here. Hopefully we'll know more in about a half an hour. It's a fuel distribution problem on our fuel tanks. Since we're so heavy today, they got our tanks pretty full. So once we get back from Honolulu, they're looking at it too, and our ops control up here is working on it. So as soon as we know more, we'll give you a call back. Thanks for your patience.
Breathing from the air. You're not coming. Come on, Tom. Breathe. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this will serve as a final boarding courtesy call for customers traveling to Boston in flight 1006. We ask that you please proceed immediately to gate number 18 for boarding of flight 1006 to Boston. Final boarding call.
Attention please, this will serve as a gate change announcement. Gate change announcement. If you are traveling on flight 83 nonstop service to Seattle, your new gate of departure will be gate number 9. Once again, flight 83 nonstop service to Seattle, your new gate of departure will be gate number 9.
Aloha, ladies and gentlemen. I do have good news. Maintenance has cleared the aircraft. We'll begin reboarding the flight in about 10 minutes at 12:40. They're just doing some final preparations on board. So once we do begin boarding, we do the following standard boarding procedure. So we do appreciate your patience as we get you back on board. We should start boarding about 10 minutes at 12:40. Mahalo.
So the combined JetBlue Hawaiian ground team, we do appreciate your patience and understanding during this extended delay. We'll be pushing back in just a moment. I did get a phone call from our reservation staff. They are beginning the process, working behind the scenes on reaccommodating connecting flights. And once you are on the ground in Honolulu, ground staff will meet you with your revised connecting flight information. So once again, we do thank you for flying Hawaiian. We do thank you for your patience and sincerely apologize for the delay. Mahalo and enjoy the flight.
Captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you are standing or moving about the aircraft, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
We ask for your undivided attention as we share with you some of the safety features of our aircraft. Mahalo.
Yeah, I have to get you.
folks from the flight deck. We are heading back to the gate now. We do apologize for this. This delay, number two delay, actually, and this is fairly unusual for us, believe it or not. Once we get to the gate, we'll check it out, and they'll get back to you as far as going further from here. Once again, very sorry about this, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Thanks.
Mess from before. This guy that way. See all the dirt. Killer.
Yeah, we'll put it on the 7 o'clock news. Call them up. You know, put it on the
YouTube
news.
It.
You know what? It's worth money.
Oh, I know.
It's worth plenty of money.
Fishing and stuff.
No,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lobster.
You gotta see the sizes. One of this thing, it must have been laying football. He had beak. That was that beak he had.
Yeah.
Was, remember that? That was years ago. Pumping up whatever they're doing here. I don't know what they're doing. This guy, he's filming it. You filming it?
Putting down the flaps.
Oh,
it's the only way they can work on it.
Yeah.
Was that a GoPro?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
I wish I had a GoPro.
It's the new HD.
What is it? What
with
is it?
The Wi Fi.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah. That's nice.
Stream it right away, man. Could do that.
Yep.
Like, this you can send Hawaiian. That right away. Yeah. He can send that right to any place he wants. You can send that thing right to a TV program right
easy.
Now. Easy. Like that.
Oh, there it goes. Holy, look at all that gas.
I don't know what the hell. They got it on a lift. This
look at all that gas pouring out.
Yeah, you see the way it's pouring out.
You see it?
Yeah.
All
right.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's got a screw gun.
Look at it. Look, there's a pool under there.
They're moving the buckets around.
I'm
Well, that first puzzle's from when we were here before.
Yeah, yeah.